it's day four. Day four. Breakfast.
You should all look around the
one. The box, no. Oysters, where are we now?
Batemans Bay. Pearly oysters.
Yeah, I know why. Brett. And we're back. Where are we right now, Brett?
Underwater safari.
Underwater safari, you know what's the location, man?
Jervis Bay?
Nope, we are at Narooma, right?
Narooma?
We are at Narooma. Gonna do some underwater snorkeling.
Wait. Go say hi to the two guys.
I say hi already.
Alright.
He said I had a nice head.
What?
He said I had a nice head. Alright, yeah, we're gonna do snorkeling and maybe snorkel with the seals and maybe see some whales.
Yep.
That's the plan for today. So we'll be right back.
So you'll generally find that that you might have to make sure that they fit. Now when you actually put one on, just to make sure that you've got it on correctly, before you put one on, the very first thing that you need to do is you need to spit on that. You spit on the glass because your saliva's got a very special kind of lens. Okay, that prevents your mask from fogging up. So you spit on the glass and then what you do is you rub it all over there, you dip it in and rinse it off. Once you rinse it off, you can put the mask straight on your face. Alright? Once you put the mask on your face, generally you don't have to make sure that you don't have to make your mask so tight that it actually burns your face. You just have to make sure that it sits on your face properly and then give it a little bit to make sure that it seals it over there. Once it's on your face, you want to make sure you've got no hair in there to break the seal, because if you just put it on there,
you How was the experience?
Great.
How are you? How are you, Jay?
Good.
Hi, Brett. Oh! Oh! Oh, babe.
Hey, dear viewers, don't be salty like the seawater!
So which part of the town are we at now?
We're at Lake's entrance.
Oh no, we're at what town is it?
Lake entrance. McDonald's.
No, it's Merimbula, man.
Mallacoota.
No, we are going to Mallacoota, but we are at Merimbula.
Alright.
Like, good, beautiful scene. Yeah, sure.
This is Resident Evil 7.
Oh, run, come on. It's the one. They're all gonna turn.
Walking Dead, season 6.
And I owe it all to you.
Rosa, hey.